Shannon, do you know that was going in the whole time?
To be honest, I didn't really see it hit the back of the net. I had to look around and double check that it had been given a goal.
Now, you're getting a penchant for scoring the important goals in the ACL, aren't you?
I don't want to talk too much about myself. It's nice to play a part for the team, but the boys were outstanding tonight, as everyone has been throughout the tournament so far.
All right, let's talk about the team. How good was the performance today?
Yeah, good. I mean, and it wasn't perfect. You know, if we'd done a lot more better where we could have really, really punished them. We had a few chances on the break where we opened them up, and you know, had we been a bit more clinical, we could have destroyed them. So, but it's very positive. You know, that we still have a lot to build on, still have a lot to improve on, and now we have a final to do that in.
After missing out last week, how hungry were you to come back again today?
Yeah, I was obviously devastated to miss out through suspension. It's always hard to watch the boys, especially on TV, you know, and you can't help, and there's nothing you can do, but, you know, just believe that they can get the job done. But everyone has faith in each other in this team, that no matter who's on the pitch, we know that we can do the job that we need to.
Yeah, it's been said that after the 3-1 defeat in round one, people are still confident we could do well within the team. Did we think we could make the final back then?
I mean, this team doesn't achieve things by chance or by hoping. You know, we have a lot of belief that we can win any competition that we compete in. So within the group, we knew how far we could go. You know, we didn't sit down and talk about the final at that stage. We had to focus on the goal, which was getting through the group stage. But as each challenge came, this group just believed more and more.
Now, the two A-Leagues are now the Champions League. We've played in three leagues and made three finals. What does that say about the club?
Yeah, that we play to win. So we need to go one step better now, and we need to bring home a trophy.